Hi guys, welcome back to Token Pants. So today we're gonna be unbagging Ipsy. This is the January bag. I know I'm like super late on it, but and this package feels kind of different than the other ones. It's bigger, so maybe we'll have like awesome surprises. Let's find out. I pre-opened it because I've done this before and I have issues opening packages apparently. So first thing that we got is the same kind of like little paper that they send you. I don't know, is there a glare? It looks like there's a glare, but that's okay. So it says, you are now entering Metropolis. We run this town, head to Ipsy, so the normal. Take a picture, leave reviews, get free stuff, maybe. And the big item in here is the Bye Bye Under Eye Illumination sample. Ooh, from IT Cosmetics. Whoa. I've gotten their samples before and they're kind of, I really liked it, but then I moved on to Too Faced. So it's a tiny sample and it comes in medium and I can see what the actual, oh, I can't open it. Okay. Hold on. They like packaged and put plastic on this tiny thing. So I'm not allowed to have nice things. Oh, as usual, it looks, looks kind of nice. I don't know if you can see it right there. But it has the same texture as the older, or the other one that I got from IT Cosmetics. It's pretty thick, so a little bit will go a long way. So I'm excited to try this. It's your 8 hours of sleep in a tube. So if you look, so baby, maybe you can use it. He'll get mad. All right, going back to the bag. And this is what the January bag looks like.
Ooh.
Ooh. It's not my favorite bag, but I like it. I like using them for, you know, makeup or other things. I like the color. It's like a, it looks blue. It's like a silver blue-ish color. Silver. Are you hiding in the kitchen? Oh my god. What are you doing? You're so
ruining
stupid.
It. I was trying
so stupid. Okay, let's see what we got this month without being rudely interrupted. So the first thing that we got is the Clarisse Sea Salt Solutions Instant Glow Powder Exfoliant.
Ooh.
It is the Pollen Plant Exfoliant. So it's a mask. Oh, it's a face cleanser. No, it's not a mask. It's a face cleanser. Ah! Just like that. And then it's like powdery. Can you hear it? And you're supposed to blend it in the palm of your hand, rub your hands together, and then just like use it on your face. Oh, I'm excited. I like trying new face cleansers. Let's see, what else have we got? We got a lipstick from Rimmel London. And the shade is, what? Oh, it's lip balm. I should read things before I announce what they are. Nude, not, well, clear, so it's, I will most definitely be using this. Two more items, a brush. Brushes. I love brushes. Oh, crap. So this is a, doesn't say, it's contour brush. Most everybody probably is like, it's a contour brush, look at it. I really like getting new brushes. Ah. It's soft, but not, I mean, I've felt softer ones, but it's nice. That's my whole brush collection now is just Ipsy sending me brushes, I love it. And the last item we got is a Smashbox Camera Ready BB Cream in the shade light to medium. Oh, it looks a little dark.
Oh, it looks a lot dark.
That one. I think that one might be a little bit too dark for my skin. I mean, I can try it. If I look like an Oompa Loompa, you will know why. And that's it. That's all we got in this bag. So I've had Ipsy for about a year and a half now, or a little bit longer than that. And some of the bags are really good, some of the bags are like, nah. And I've lately I've been getting a lot of brushes, which is amazing. I love getting brushes from them. Some of the bags, of course, always, some of them are amazing, like their space one was awesome. And some of them are kind of like, eh. But so far, if we're rating this bag, I would say, for rating it just for now, from 1 to 10, I would probably give this like a 7. Not bad. Not great. Maybe I'll change my mind. Maybe it's like an 8. But I really like the lip balm. That to me is awesome. I definitely love using, you know, new face cleansers every so often to find like the perfect one, which I have not found yet. If you have any recommendations, let me know. All right, guys. Thanks for watching my unbagging, and we'll see you next time. Bye.
Please make sure to like and subscribe.
Yes, please make sure to like and subscribe to our channel.